And Christmas doesn't have to be a lonely time for those who don't have family around. A church in Wilkes-Barre has given people a space to spend with others. Eyewitness News reporter Rachel Espaillat is live for us tonight in the newsroom with the latest. Rachel?
Nick, it started with volunteers serving about 150 people at the First Presbyterian Church. More than four decades later, it continues to grow. Barry Rainmiller's father passed away a few years ago and says he doesn't have any family in the area. Yet, for Christmas, he still wanted to.
Just be with people and have a nice meal.
So he and his wife came to the First Presbyterian Church in Wilkes-Barre to join them for dinner. This is their second year attending, the first time they went.
My father was still alive then. We were supposed to go down to Philadelphia to visit my two brothers, but it snowed. And at the last minute, we checked to see if there was something in the area we could do just to get out and be with people.
Nancy Frey has helped coordinate this dinner since the beginning, 43 years ago. It started when the only soup kitchen in the area closed on Christmas. But she and other volunteers wanted to give people a place to go and eat together on Christmas.
Being here with people who are in the same situation or come from year to year, it means a lot.
It's a tradition that continues. She passed it on to her children.
I've been doing it since I was born, when I was in my mother's womb.
And others who have been around just as long, like the Cole family who cooks the food.
The parents have passed away, as has my husband, but the kids carry on.
Over the years, they've added home-delivered meals, flowers, and have drawn in volunteers from as far as New Jersey.
I've learned over the years that the people that we deliver the meals to today, this is something that they look forward to, and it's probably the only visitors they get all day. Coming to do something for someone else instead of really focusing on ourselves. Christmas in our family has always been about family and about giving.
More than 400 hot meals were delivered this morning and several hundred more at the church. In the studio, Rachel Espaillat, Eyewitness News.
Great generosity this time of the year in NEPA, that's for sure. Rachel, thanks. At least 100 volunteers work together each year to make sure the dinner is ready for people to enjoy.